Once you have your letters drawn out in marker on your watercolor paper, all you have to do is start by getting one of the colors wet. Once you do that, you move on to the second color, get that one wet, and then as you get closer to the part where they meet, you want to start slowly blending them together.